極めてみたいと思ったことはありませんか？移動上で作られたムーンチーを味わってみよう。
Got a good memory for faces. Bar's closed. Sorry, Chu.
Need to talk to Punch and Judy. She in her den.
Yep. Take the stairs down. I'll let Judy know you're coming.
Whoa, whoa! Start a game! What is it you want to do now?
Again. Hey, where are you going? Nothing to see back here.
Let it lie. Jeez, Brian.
Stop telling every joy toy you meet to come here. The hell I'm supposed to do with them all?
You still concerned about strays? Go take care of your guest.
Suze, we're not done here.
Oh yeah, we fucking are.
You just don't give up, do you?
Listen, have you seen Evelyn? Need to talk to her. It's important.
Why? So you can make her your scapegoat for your train wreck of a heist.
Need to find out who she was working for.
That's it?
That's it. Judy, you don't need to worry. I won't lay a hand on her. Wouldn't make sense.
Fine. All right. Evelyn's a doll. Used to work at Clouds. Seed case on my table's got the address. Take it, and once you find Evelyn, give it to her.
Mega tower. Luxurious.
Wait. Just let me know how she's doing.
Give you a call, okay?
Thanks. Thank you, V.
A doll. Why am I not surprised?
You're an engram and a fading mind. Nothing should surprise you anymore.
So we gonna hit this place, Clouds?
Why the hell not?
Forget Evelyn. Admit it. This is about Judy's virtues.
Good shit, if I say so myself.
Discount yesterday.
The way I see it, only thing waiting for you here is getting off or getting offed. Place your bets.
What have I missed this time? Enlighten me.
Braindance chick is hiding something. No coincidence we already saw two tiger claws. They must control the building.
It's time for your local news.
I think Judy's lying. Why?
Little something called intuition, V. Ever heard of it?
Oh, so what you meant to say was you're full of shit. Got it.
Eyewitness accounts point to inter-clan disputes. Attacks on unaffiliated persons have not exceeded the average. However, in an abundance of caution,
so hold on.
The NCPD has raised the threat level.
Welcome to Clouds, where we know what you're looking for. Would you care to jack into the terminal?
All right, let's do this.
This will be a lot. If you feel now for your
afterlife.
And now bear scanning your personal profile. You should see compatible dolls in just a second. Two matches. Interesting.
Is that normal, or...?
Who can... Our system can hit. So who will it be? Angel or Sky?
Rather go with Sky.
I couldn't have chosen better myself. Now for the payment, and you'll venture into the clouds.
There you go.
And the entire Sky disc.
That it?
We have a strict no-weapons policy here.
Only two willing to spread their legs for
you. Please deposit any and all hazardous
items
with me.
Go eat a dick, Johnny.
Thank you. We hope you enjoy your stay.
Get.
Hi, I'm Sky. And you must be Valerie.
Well, looks like this will be interesting.
So, V, you're dying.
Afterlife.
Oh, what's going on? Goddamn thing threw me out.
Need to talk to you.
Talk? You pulled the emergency brake, ripped me out just to talk? What happened? I do something wrong?
Evelyn Parker. What do you know about her?
Not much. Everyone's got their own booths, their own problems, their own little bubbles. It's a fragile ecosystem. People like you barge in, violate it, try to rearrange. No.
You gotta help me. Please. I'm no threat. But she could be in trouble. Just want to talk to her, find out if she's okay.
In case you haven't noticed, doll work's not the most secure job in the world. One day you're in, the next you're out. And maybe gone.
Anything out of the ordinary happen here lately?
Fine. Heard a customer did a number on her. But that's all I know. Shit like that happens around here way more often than anybody care to admit. You ought to ask Tom. Two of them were inseparable, gossiping for hours on end.
Who's Tom?
A doll, like the rest of us. What do you think, an XBD star?
Where'll I find him?
VIP area. Booth 2, I think.
Thanks. See? You turned out to be useful after all.
Not bad, but it would be much better here. I would eat those dogs.
What do you mean, real? She's all ones and zeros.
You mean I can ask her to do anything? Literally anything?
Ask? It's not about asking, man. Just gotta be programmed.
I don't have time for this. Come on!
with you?
Relax, you're not in trouble.
Not like this!
Just want to talk for a little. Where's Evelyn? Need to talk to her urgently. It's important.
What, are you mad at her or something?
No. Know where she is, or not.
She's not here. Tried calling her more than once, no answer. Heard she was chipping a new faceplate in a clinic in Osaka. No, Oslo. That was it.
Evelyn tell you personally she was going away.
Not like this!
No, just didn't show up for work.
Wasn't picking up either, so I asked Woodman what was up. Told me she left, like I said.
Woodman, who is he?
Mr. Forrest, but we all call him Woodman. Never really known why.
Okay, Mr. Forrest, then. Who is he?
He's kind of like our caretaker. Finds new talent, deals with ugly situations.
Could it be Woodman finally shed some light on this ship? Bouncer schedule.
Left her purse.
Could have had more than one.
All her shit's in it, though. Must have left in a hurry.
Who are you? What do you want?
Chill. Keep calm. I'm looking for a girl.
Interesting word choice for someone who plowed through massacre all along the way.
Things got out of hand, I'll admit. But cooperate, and no one else will get hurt.
I don't negotiate with terrorists.
Thank you.
helping. Now what?
Hell, why don't you just scan the truth from his gray, lifeless eyes? Or scour his comp?
That just might work.
Sold her off to a ripper.
Chip was busted. Could have sent her to get it patched up.
A ripper named Fingers in a back alley for hookers. Sounds like a Joy Toy's wet dream.
To return your weapons, even though I'd rather not.
Nice work back there. Ever thought of applying for the diplomatic corps?
That's infidelity. Think Fingers has got her? Think we'll find her there?
V, if I could see that far, I wouldn't be a fucking ghost on a chip in a corpse's head right now.
Because the ass is meat, not latex. That's so hard to understand.
Think Fingers has got her? Think we'll find her there?
V, if I could see that far, I wouldn't be a fucking ghost on a chip in a corpse's head right now.
Think Fingers has got her? Think we'll find her there?
V, if I could see that far, I... You had a plan. You tried. It fell flat. Now you're flat. Don't look in any condition to find Helmet.
Think we'll find
V. If I could see that far, I wouldn't be a fucking ghost on a ship.
What the hell's that?
No, damn it.
Jesus, the fuck do you want from me?
It's all going too slow. We're gonna decommission before we learn how to rip the chip out.
Wanted me dead. Said so yourself.
Made it pretty clear since that I changed my mind. Want you to live now.
Asked you already. What the hell you want from me?
I got a get out of jail free card. I'd be a fucking fool not to take advantage. See, me and Arasaka, we got a half century old score needs settling, and I plan to do it. That's what I need you for.
Never been recruited into a terrorist cell before.
If you've been honored, actually. I know things. Where we can save your life. Who can help us do that? You'll get rid of the chip. I'll smash Sokka. Win-win, kid. Soul Killer's what we need, and Mikoshi's how we grab it.
Okay, so this Mikoshi, what is it exactly?
Okay, basics. If you're jacked in, cruising the net, Arasaka can use Soul Killer, an AI, to trap, fry, and pack away your psyche, your mind, and your soul. Following so far?
Sure. That's how you became a construct.
Exactly. Now, Mikoshi's the place Soul Killer operates out of, where it stores its victims' engrams.
Come on, you got more to say, so just say it.
50 years back, ops on the human mind. Mikoshi was the sole place on Earth where they did anything like that. Bet it still is today. Telling ya, all roads lead there. It's where we'll settle our biz. You yours, me mine.
Feeling a bit better now, so scram. Got something important needs to
One last thing. Alt Cunningham. She's the ace up my sleeve.
Oh, fuck off. Tired of hearing your voice.
Don't blame you. But you'll hear me yet. And don't get killed in the meantime, will ya?
Evelyn's not at Clouds anymore. Behavioral chip was damaged. Apparently, they carted her off to a Ripper dock goes by Fingers.
Oh, shit.
Heading there now, to find her.
I told her to stay the fuck away from Clouds. All right, later, V.
Thank you.
What do we got here? Ain't you just the cutest thing? If you're looking for a release, I just might be your man.
Got a message for Fingers. Comes from the Tiger Claws.
And that message would be?
Two things. Urgent and confidential.
Meaning?
Meaning you've got a choice.
Oh, yeah?
You either get your shit kicked in for being slow, or for being a nosy prick.
Fine. Let her through, Sludge.
Hey! Hands off!
Think I'm scared of your silly ass?
You will be when every mox in town descends on this shithole.
You got a financial claim? Take it to court, you pussy.
V, hey.
Fine, I get it. Everyone's got their breaking point. Just pay me what you owe me.
Hello! There's a line!
Nuh-uh, you ain't cutting.
Glad to see a
familiar face. Sit your ass down and wait your turn.
I'm worried sick about her, V. Had no idea anything had happened. We'll find her. I know we will.
That shit has a name. Something around 20,000.
What?
Mox don't happen to have fingers in their crosshairs.
No, why?
Her joy toys come out of his clinic in worse shape than they come in.
Who paid for all that?
Yeah, well, can't solve all the world's problems at once. We're gonna be here forever. I just know it. Maybe you could talk to those girls, see if we can cut in front?
Why me?
I don't think they like me. Just give it a shot. That or come up with something better.
Fingers, where'll I find him?
He's operating on somebody right now.
Been in there for
Don't hold.
Sorry, don't have time to sit around.
Huh. That makes three of us.
Tell you what makes three. Number of seconds it'll take for me to turn this place upside down, inside out.
Jeez, all right. You got nerve. Don't let me stop you if you're in such a goddamn hurry.
Come on, let's go.
Previous owner had a longer face than you. Edges are stretching your optic nerves. Don't worry. Your eyes
I think he's done. We going in?
Eventually.
Yes, hello. What can I do for you?
Looking for a girl named Evelyn Parker. I know she was here in your clinic.
Ah, so that's what this is about.
Where is she?
Ah, a loaded question if I've ever heard one. You Tiger Claws? Far as I know, I'm all paid up.
We're with the Mox.
The Mox? Why didn't you say so? So, what brings you here?
Forget what
I already told
here.
You. I'm looking for a woman named Evelyn Parker. Need to know where she is.
Step into my office, please. Many girls come through here. So many. But let me put it to you this way. I believe in giving each of them the personal touch. Ask anyone. I'll be more than glad to show you around. But, later, perhaps. Of course. I can't remember each and every...
Forrest. Name mean anything to you?
Nope.
They call him Woodman. Works at the dollhouse.
You talk to him?
I'm the one asking the questions here. Was Woodman the one who introduced Evelyn to you?
Introduced? Interesting choice of words. Rolled her in on a gurney, more like. She was out of it. I honestly couldn't believe she wasn't dead. Never mentioned her name, so I just called her Doll. Poor girl. Tried to help her, I did. But as you can see, this isn't exactly a state-of-the-art facility.
Get to the point!
The point? Ah, yes. Well, I haven't the faintest idea where she is.
Enough of this bullshit! What'd you do to her, you freak?
Now, either you put a muzzle on this creature, or put her down. It's impossible to have a conversation with her around.
Don't talk to her like that.
She insulted me!
Look, the quicker you spill, the shorter you'll have to put up with us. Now, Evelyn Parker, where is she?
Could very well be on her way to becoming the next underground brain dance, darling. That's all I know.
Where will we find her?
How many times do I have to repeat myself? I don't know. I did what anyone in my place would do. When I realized I wouldn't be able to help her, patch her up, I called my fixer. Two guys came and picked her up the same day.
Where did they take her?
I told you already. I don't know. They weren't the talkative kind, and I'm no gunk. I know better than to ask questions of people like that.
You're no gunk? What do you think? Why'd all these girls come in here, let you grope around them? Think it's for your charm, your caring attitude? They do it because they got no choice. And in the end, they despise you. They can smell your pathetic. The two that came for her didn't say anything about where they'd take her, what they were gonna do to her.
Mentioned something about virtues with a moth, of all things. Said she'd be perfect for them, whatever that means. But that's really all I know.
You pawned her off like she was some fucking inanimate mannequin.
Because that's exactly what she was.
Need air. I'll be outside. Judy's right. People like you make this city a living hell. Day in, day out.
Got what you wanted, didn't you? So get the fuck out of here.
I let her go back to Clouds. Could have stopped her, but I didn't. Losing our cool won't do us any favors. It's a waste of time.
Oh, I'm cool. Real fucking cool with the fact that Ev's probably already dead.
You don't know that. And I'm sure as hell not gonna squander precious minutes we could spend looking.
Only lead we got's an XBD. Where's that get us?
We also know we're looking for something related to the Death's Head. Better than nothing.
I don't get your optimism. Still sounds like a big fat nothing to me.
Need to figure out where they're scrolling this stuff. Gotta be a rat hole of some sort. Doubt they do much shooting on location.
Yeah, gotta be somewhere quiet, out of the way.
Could be we'll see something to point us in their direction and one of their virtues.
Ugh, have to be real gonks to leave a clue.
Everyone, everything leaves something behind. Just need to know where to look. Lucky for me, I'm running around with the best BD specialist in town. That's an extra pair of expert eyes.
Well, your BD expert has a better idea. Pleasures of Night City, a domain with its twin on the dark net.
Every kind of thing goes on there. Might stumble on something useful.
Let me think for a sec. No fixer in Westbrook. I'll drop her a line.
V, fixers don't hand out information right and left.
Done a couple of things for her. Not that she owes me, but let's see what she has to say.
Meantime, see if I can't find something on the NCP domain. I'll wait in the van.
V, Nice surprise. What is it you need?
Looking for a brain dance.
Oh, any particular one?
Logo on the casing? A death's head moth.
Whoa, now. That's quicksand. So I would advise caution.
Can you get me one of those recordings?
Listen, I've seen what you can do. You've earned my respect, and I want you earning more of my eddies. So here's what's going to happen. I'll get you what you want. Just look out for a package.
Thanks, Wako. Where'll the pickup be?
I'll have my guy drop it off in a secure location. Sending you the coordinates now.
Let me get everything prepped. You make sure the wreath's snug on you. You'll watch while I edit.
Hey, V.
Ready when you are.
Want you to describe what you see. Might catch something I miss.
Catwoman. Who knew that besides chopping people up, they were scrolling XBDs? Ordinary box. Decker, Tanaka, and Rogers logo.
Standard for a trash heap.
Ordered recently. Scav, gotta be. No one else with that kind of fashion sense. Electric cork patch on the coveralls. Can't beat that rich synth cough aroma. Cheap shit. Cold too. Mm-hmm. Buck a slice. Coffee was cold. Like, from the day before. Pizza looked fresh, though.
So?
Means someone's grabbing buck a slice regularly. Which is not something one does for the flavor and fresh ingredients. Pizza shares its DNA with styrofoam. Nobody's gonna schlep across town for it. Okay. We're looking for an electric core power plant located near a buck a slice.
EC used to have a big old complex in Charter Hill. Buck a slice checks out too. How can you be sure though?
Here we go. Old Electric Corp power plant in Charter Hill. Gotta make do with that for now. Nothing else to garner from the school. No time to lose. We gotta go there.
Definitely. Ride with me?
Let's get going.
On our way.
Still can't shake it. That virtue sample we saw with the Death's Head Moth. If all they scroll is snuff, then...
Stop it. They'd have to be utter gonks to waste her on something like that.
What do you mean?
We're talking about a girl who's not only a natural at what she does, but also has got a doll's implant. I mean, that's not a package you find lying out in the street. And here we are.
You going in?
Find us a way inside. I'll hang back, scan the subnet, see if there's any blueprints of the complex lying around. Join you as soon as I find something. Let's link on Hollow till then.
All right, going in.
Thank you.
coward! Hiding like a child!
Got the blueprint. Be there in a sec. Try to find a way to the lower level. Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me.
Lee, hold up. I'm close. I'm here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping.
Enough myth, you'll need a couple days back.
Looks like snuffs are on the tip of the iceberg.
You're gonna be dead! Incoming!
Thank you. get us now. Still standing.
Clear. Keep going.
What the fuck?
That's a maintenance room. See what I can stir up.
Close to the studio, I think. You find anything useful?
Read up the elevator. Should be easier to...
That's Evelyn. Just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link. Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
All right, let's do this.
Wait for my signal. Here goes. Now!
Thank God. Evelyn, you hear me?
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me?
Smoking's for posers, and it stinks too.
Say whatever the fuck you want, but just light up.
No.
Non-smokers are the fucking worst. Just my luck. We going in?
What's there to wait for? Didn't go through hell and back just to stand in front of a door.
She's sleeping. At least I think she is. Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
You're mad at her? Why?
When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
Judy, I didn't have any...
I know. It's okay.
So I don't get why...
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found.
Okay. Show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V. I'll be the first to admit, this does not look good. Well now, look at you.
Have a seat.
All right, roll it.
Data was in pretty rough shape. Not all that editable.
Huh. Glad you managed to salvage him in the first place.
Needs a second to load. Quality's lousy, but I did what I could.
What am I looking out for? Every single...
Take a look around if you want.
Can't see her face.
Under normal circumstances, that kind of encryption's easy to crack. But not this time. Whoever she is, she's got serious net running skills.
That, or someone's working it for her.
What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the virtual.
What? What am I?
I think I recognize these.
What are they?
Vive markings.
You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean. Heard of who might use them, though.
Who?
Could be the Voodoo Boys, but that's just a hunch. Can't be 100% sure.
The spine-chilling Netrunner crew? Hard to find, because they don't want to be. I wouldn't know where to start.
What am I looking out for?
Every single...
We need tech, I see? What about his messages?
It's most important that he's...
And if he starts talking about the bio...
Yeah.
And if he starts talking about the...
Might not be important.
Maybe.
And if he starts talking about the biochip,
that narrows down our search.
The rest is not
now.
Looks like I'm going on a field trip to Pacifica. All right, think we got everything. What do you think? Looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth.
You're telling me. If I'd known what she'd gotten herself into... Oh, I'm so mad at her.
Her only job was to record a virtue. Pretty damn amazing she managed to organize a full-blown heist. And swipe the biochip from under her boss's noses.
So that's where you came in. She hired you. And brought this all on herself. On YouTube. There's one more recording. Wanna see it?
Sure, why not? Nothing can surprise me at this point.
What language is she speaking?
Don't know. Haitian Creole. It is the Voodoo Boys.
Wait, let me see if I've got an auto translator. Meantime, you try to tune into the phone's frequency. See what the other side's saying. Try scanning the phone.
C'est le plus bon moyen nous gagner pour nous vivre sur yon nous. Faut que nous prenions chance là. Vous gagnez plus bon l'idée? Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est bon critique, ça me pense. À continuer à faire le travail.
Got it. Give it a second.
We have to know what they're saying. Could be important.
Fine. Just found the auto-translate package. Should get along fine with your system. I'll install it now.
Okay, Judy, we're good.
All right, disconnecting.
I don't get it. What's this have to do with Johnny Silverhand? He died, like, forever ago. V, you got any idea?
Biochip we stole? It's got Silverhand's engram burned onto it.
Engram?
Digitized psyche. Personality construct. Can you give me a minute? I need to go over some stuff in my head.
Of course.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that Netrunner. Finding her is our biggest priority. If she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
Thought you said nothing could help us.
Nah, just find us that Juju wirehead, okay?
Wait, you got any idea how to get in touch with the Voodoo Boys?
Listen, I'm gonna run. I'll ask around. Make a few calls.
Well, good luck. Hope you won't need it.
See you around, Judy.
Right. Thanks, V.
Thank you.
You're V, right? You find the data bank?
Right to the chase, huh? Well, you'll never guess where I found it. A scav hunt. Sandra, you there?
Yeah. It's just that. Well, ever since they told me what happened, I just can't stop seeing them. I figured they must have had it. But, you know, it's not like I was gonna go looking for it myself after. I keep telling myself it's over. The ones who took me are gone.
Listen, you've got Trauma Team Platinum. You couldn't be in better hands. I'm sure they already fixed the Sig Jammer exploit.
True. But who knows what the scavs will cook up next time? Anyway, that's all in the past now. Got bigger fish to fry.
You want to talk about it?
It's nothing. Just bring the data bank to my apartment. Sending you the address now.
Thanks. Sandra! It's me, V! Got your data bank. Sandra! You in there?
Are you alone? Did anyone follow you?
What does it look like?
Come on! Don't like leaving the door open.
Still worried about the scavs? My, friend told me your memory'd be scraped clean.
The scavengers? No, I'm worried about... No, it doesn't matter. You bring the data bank?
Here. Don't worry, it's completely intact.
When someone tells me not to worry, it usually means they're hiding something. You wouldn't happen to have seen what's inside, would you?
All right, you got me. I looked inside. I know everything.
That's what I thought. So what's your next move?
To congratulate you, of course. Anyone who hacks Night Corps earned my respect.
Oh. Well, I, thank you. You know, if they end up going through with it, then...
The net will become even more dangerous. You were worried they'd find out about you.
Exactly.
Night Corps secured up the ass. Can't just upload the usual blackout and fire shaft. You must have whipped up some angry demons. You zip them up in an imp?
Yeah. Leviathan. Even Cerberus isn't enough if you want to punch through that kind of corpo ice.
Using AGI to condition workers' minds. That's some supervillain shit right there.
Not just workers. Anyone. That's the scariest part. You've been a big help. Here,
I threw in a little extra for a fellow runner. It's good to be reminded I'm not in this fight alone.
Thanks. Be seeing you.
Come on! You see that ugly face of yours?
You want trouble?
Thank you.
54. It's time for your local news. Violence continues to plague the Badlands. Shootings have been reported along the 1, 166, and 101. Eyewitness accounts point to inter-clan disputes. Attacks on unaffiliated persons has not exceeded the average. However, in an abundance of caution, the NCPD has raised the threat level to 2, advising travelers to avoid side roads.
Try out our freshly developed new tastes.
Nothing special, same old story. I'd rather hear about you. How's Virtue Tuning going? Scroll anything preem lately?
Depends what you call preem. Does smut count?
Sign up for our platinum plan today. Because you're
something else I wanted to talk about.
Got all the time in the world.
Nine trauma team. But don't forget. You're worth it.
It was nice catching up.
I'm right here, V. Call me anytime.
this?
Their bodies, they never age! But notice their eyes, cold and dead. Their corporation exists only as cover for their wicked means to live, or rather, to remain undead. I tell you now, Saburo is not gone from our world. He rests undisturbed in the family crypt. He feasts on the blood of his servants, awaiting his body's rejuvenation.
That wouldn't be a total shocker. Said on TV, Arasaka's working on immortality tech.
A hollow lie to conceal their inhuman nature. Its source flows not through technology, but through their undead blood. But how could mere mortals become these death-defying abominations, you ask? With the help of techno-necromancers from Alpha Centauri. It was their tainted blood Saburo Arasaka drank to transform himself into this devil's spawn.
Gary, you can't spill Arasaka's secret. They gon' find you.
Let them! The seed has been sown. The truth shall sprout roots and lift us from the invader's clutches.
I recognize you. You come here often. Your eyes tell me that your mind has opened to the truth. Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
You do good work. Use this to wake Night City up.
Thank you for your devotion. I saw a disciple of truth in you from the very beginning.
Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen and those with eyes behold.
落ち着きなよ。
うちで子供がなってんだから、さっさと出てきて。
But what they don't know, the real name for this thing they call cyberspace is actually Pandemonium! What is life without its body? What are the beings of the net if not souls from beyond our plane of existence? I have heard their voices. Let they who yet live never cross that
threshold. You heard their voices? What did they say?
They spoke not in the language of mortals, no. They howled, screaming in agony, forever removed from their earthly form. Among them was a woman, her voice of ice, Queen Lilith. She was calm, but at the cost of her humanity. You ask, who opened these unholy gates of the abyss?
No one's asking.
And I answer you, the Techno Necromancers of Alpha Centauri! I recognize you. You come here often.
Your eyes tell me that your mind has opened to the truth. Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
You do good work. Use this to wake Night City up.
Thank you for your devotion. I saw a disciple of truth in you from the very beginning.
Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen and those with eyes behold. Their mothership conceals itself above our very heads. Ready yourself, for they are coming.
Saw a weird image out on the street. Seems like your line of work.
What'd it look like?
Grabbed a scan, take a look.
Tarot. Major Arcanum. What you saw was a sign from a higher power.
Be a little easier if this higher power learned to be direct.
Well, the war-
Right, great. So...
I'd start, but...
Still don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Look for more images. Think.
Oh, finding.
A diff.
Dunno.
Come on back.
Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen and those with eyes behold. Their mothership.